You might be saying today, there is no way out of this mess I'm in. I am beyond hopeless. Friend, this is where God works most powerfully. I'm Gary Wilkerson with World Challenge. In Mark chapter 2, there's a story of a man who is truly hopeless. This man was paralyzed, and he had to have other people carry him around. Jesus had come to Capernaum previously in Mark chapter 1, and he healed many people. But this man missed that meeting. So Jesus comes back to town, and this man is still in his bedroom. He still can't move. Now he hears Jesus is back, ministering in a nearby house. When we are hopeless, it seems like every circumstance is going against us, just like this man. But this isn't the rest of the story. God writes the final chapter for this man, as he will for you. More tomorrow. I'm Gary Wilkerson. If you'd like more in-depth discussion of topics like these, subscribe to our podcast at pray.worldchallenge.org. That's pray.worldchallenge.org.